Type your iPod, you press the menu button and the center button. Toggle the Apple symbol comes up. You press the left and center button. And you get this cool menu where you can mess around with the colors and stuff like that. I'll charge it. See, because I'm recording it, but they're all different colors.